playing guitar for 23 years now, and I've always had one thing. When I get freaking into something, my ear ends up down here, and I realize, oh yeah, I'm usually alone when I do that. But I start playing, and then my ear eventually, I don't know if that means I'm just like deaf and getting deaf in one ear or this ear. But I think it's because it just feels so good to be close to feel the things that you're doing. I think this is my blood right here. I'm not sure. I was up in Prince Edward Island, there's mosquitoes everywhere. They're always swatting flies. And I swatted it in blood. So I just left it there. Because I want to remember the trip.